Today I want to show you a simple but useful tip to speed up your note workflow. You probably have a few notes that you use all the time. In my case, one of those is the color ramp note. So in this case, I just right click on it and choose add to quick favorites. So now I can just press Q and select the color ramp from the quick favorites menu. You can add as many notes to this menu as you want.